Yes, a very, very warm welcome to the OCBC Arena, the heart of the Singapore Sports Hub, for the first match of Day 3 of the Men's World Floorball Championships Qualification 2022 Asia-Oceania. This is Korea up against Japan. The Koreans have certainly been dominating this game thus far in the opening couple of minutes or so. Moving the ball around nicely, an attempt on goal, and the follow-up falls to Kim Seong-min. So Korea take the early advantage here in this matchup. 1-0, wonderfully worked goal. That was a late attempt saved by Takizawa, but Kim Seong-min was there to follow up, and he did so nicely. It's Max Parbrand now. Rasmus Janssen with an attempt on goal. Off to Parbrand. Parbrand scores. And Korea now 2 goals to the good. Max Parbrand elated with that effort. He always finds himself in the right place at the right time. Today was no different. Rasmus Janssen smartly picking him out with a sweet pass. Parbrand making no mistake. It's Parbrand now on the left-hand flank. A nice move forward, cuts back. Dispossessed. Melvin Parbrand on to Max again and unfurls an absolute tracer bullet. 3-0 to the Koreans. They are firmly in the driver's seat in this Group G clash against Japan. Wow, what an effort by Max Parbrand. He can put no foot wrong using those long levers and executing to perfection. Takizawa in the goal. Well, couldn't do much. Here's Japan on the offensive, trying to pull one back before the end of this first period. Oh, and they do. That's an absolutely stupendous goal from IG Takizawa. Really against the run of play. Great drag, great turn. Fooled his marker. Well, and fooled the Korean keeper, Baek Sung-han. 3-1, Korea. Japan now taking advantage of the lack of players on the pitch. The Koreans were making substitutions. It's IG Takizawa who reduces the deficit by just 1 now. Unintentional, but it worked in their favor. IG Takizawa set up by Kenta Ramsawa. We've got a match on our hands now, don't we? 3-2, Korea. And with the free hit. Oh, it's gone in. IG Takizawa again. And would you believe it, it's 3-all in this pulsating match at the OCBC Arena. Baek Seong-hwan completely unsighted. Korea now on the attack, trying to restore the lead, and they have done just that. It's Kim Tae-woo, the number 9, well set up by Melvin Parbrand. What a pass that was. Instinctive, accurate, precise. Kim Tae-woo was there to do the business. Korea 4, Japan 3. And Japan pull off the unthinkable here. Be remarkable if they can score. And that's exactly what they've done. Hiromasa Segusa with his brace. A second goal for the number 6. And would you believe it? If you didn't think this match had any more twists and turns left, well, think again, because Hiromasa Segusa, wow, what an effort. He went for the jugular, it worked, and it's 4-4.